are the World Cup, the glory of nations winning it for their people. And as all people know, one of the most litigious sporting institutions. But there is a sinister past to the World Cup. England 66, a famous year, but FIFA has hidden a secret truth from us. During 1966, several unrecognized fouls had occurred. In order to understand if there was foul play during the World Cup, first we must understand what happened during it. The 1966 England World Cup, in which England beat rivals Germany 4-2, England's one and only World Cup. England, otherwise known as the Three Lions, secretly would release lions onto the field. This is in clear violation of FIFA rules.
This.
Although the English are not entirely to blame. Reports from the German side show a sinister plot.
The plan, I told my team, was to say that the other team was holding fresh fruit so it was okay to kill them.
Next, I eat the banana!
And that's all, folks.